Okay. I wanted to make a video of this box fan that we have. This is a Superlectric fan. It showed up in a couple of other videos of ours. These are the ones that sometimes have the infamous plastic motors. This is not such a fan. This is definitely metal. The motor is, however, painted blue. It's model 2083, which I guess somehow denotes the date. I really don't know, but go ahead and give it a shot here. It's all plugged up and ready to go. So let's start it up. Hi. Comes a little bit, but nothing too bad. It's blowing my curtains. We're quite on low. I'm gonna kick back up on the high fan speed. So I got this from my godfather. It has been seen in a couple of other videos of mine. He was here earlier today. I asked him if he remembered where it came from, like I said I would. He has no memory of where it came from, so I don't know. And I'll get you started up from the back. I know everyone wants to see that. Look at that, it's even got a oil port on it. Well, that's good. But suffice it to say, I don't really think this one needs oil. As it stands, of course, after a little bit of use it might, but right now I think it's good. So there's one of the many, many fans that we have around the farm.